talking with Apple since 7 point. What did I say? Doesn't matter, cause he'll just keep rocking. Have you met Steve Page, also known as Don Dark?
That's right,
Don. A rocker, a roller, and always with a smile. He is like an iPod, little more style. He's got a blue jacket and also denim pants. You met Jim Cregan from the south of France. We're at the worldwide developers conference. What will rhyme with that? You will have to get your palm prints from your cat in the snow, or maybe the sand. I'll pass it to Steve now, cause he's the man.
I know the WWDC stands for what would do, Christ.
Is that what it stands for?
What would do, Christ?
Well, that'll do, Christ. That'll do.
That's what Yoda said at the end of Return of the Jedi.
What would do, Christ? Well, I'm rocking and I'm rolling and I went for a strolling all around the town today, trying to see what might else be unveiled. But I found out it was already, well, they said what they had to say, and I found out it was a phone that we don't even have up in the country where we live, up north. I tried to figure out how I could get it working, but it's tricked and it's useless now, of course. That's the way it goes when you live in the snows, where the winds and the ice, well, they blow. Now I know I'm going to have to move to the States if I want to take part in this show and have anything worthwhile to offer.
Ladies and gentlemen, will you welcome to the stage on soprano sax, Mr. Steve Jobs!
I know, Ed, I'm sorry. Ed, I forgot to tell you, he yelled at me backstage.
Come up?
Well, I was hurt.
That was supposed to be the big moment.
I didn't know that was his style. I mean, he always seemed so nice on, you know, with a turtleneck and stuff.
But he was gonna walk out and rock. He learned the solo.
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, to demonstrate the solo on soprano sax that Steve was gonna do, Mr. Phil Schiller.
Would you settle for Kenny G? Chuck Mangione!